Hi from the Bureau. Ex-tropical cyclone Lincoln is slowly re-strengthening over waters off the WA coast and may become a Category 1 tropical cyclone overnight tonight. Now, currently, ex-tropical cyclone Lincoln is located about 370 kilometres north of Exmouth and is currently moving approximately parallel to the WA coast. We're seeing sustained winds of around 55 kilometres an hour around this system at the moment, with wind gusts up around 85 kilometres an hour. However, over the course of tonight and tomorrow morning, that system is expected to move southwards and strengthen into a Category 1 cyclone. This means wind gusts of between 90 and 120 kilometres an hour. So with those sorts of winds near the coast, we do have a warning area, this area shown in orange, and we will have a bit of a closer look at that now. The first thing to notice is that with the slightly weaker system than expected, we have seen a cancellation of the warning between Marnie and Onslow. But we are expecting wind gusts of around 100 kilometres an hour within the next 24 hours in this area between Onslow and Carnarvon, including Exmouth. And beyond the 24 hours, there is also a tropical cyclone watch for these areas south of Carnarvon. As we move through the course of tomorrow afternoon and Sunday morning, that system is going to track southwards along the coast and eventually make landfall somewhere south of Carnarvon, most likely during Sunday morning. As expected, we will see heavy rainfall with this system. Although being quite a small and weak system, the heaviest rainfall is likely to be mostly right near the core of the system as it tracks down the coast and moves inland. We're expecting to see some totals of between 50 and 100 millimetres and potentially even some isolated falls of 150 millimetres. So with that sort of rainfall, we are expecting to see areas where we could see flooding, and this is our flood watches at the moment. These are the areas where we may see flash or riverine flooding, and in particular, this could impact roads or transport. So while this system's taking a little while to get going, there is still the potential for it to reach a Category 1 system overnight and to bring significant impacts to the WA coast over the weekend. We are updating our warnings and forecasts every 3 hours, so make sure you stay up to date at the Bureau's website and on our app, and we'll also keep you up to date on the socials. See you next time.